Oh, he didn't even react. He just mashed there. That's fucking crazy. He said, I'm mashing here 1,000% of the time. You know, I have no confidence. No confidence, dude. No confidence whatsoever in a Trunks player to hit that mix-up.